Zane is Zorka, as I suspected. Now we've got him and his mysterious box, the source of all his power. Get him into the other car. Hurry, the shooting may bring someone here to investigate.
Sure, I'll talk.
Tell me where those men have taken my property.
I don't know.
All right. The chief has a shipload of ammunition and a schooner off Valdez Landing.
Come on, go to my car.
To do with me?
Nothing serious. You will be put quietly to sleep until I need you again.
Box when someone broke into the room. Jim and I did the best we could, but there are too many of them.
Yeah. Somebody upset some chemicals and started a blaze, and I got conked in the head. That's all I know.
You'll be shipshape in a little while. Think those men got away with it?
Someone did.
Well, at least we know it's in the hands of the firing.
I never fail. I'm only being delayed.
Sure. I know all that. But those people, Rankin's crowd, they'd give you a million for it. Now they have it for nothing.
I will recover it within a few hours.
And how? By dragging me out in the daylight. Why, they can pick me up and throw me back in the pen. In spite of what you've done to change my appearance, I'm sick of it.
Worse can happen to you than anything the law can do. You want to prove this?
No. No. I'm just nervous, that's all. You know you can count on me. What do you want done?
We're going to locate a ship off Valdez Landing. We need a pair of binoculars in addition to our usual equipment.
Jam. The chief aboard?
Yeah, we took him out an hour ago.
Let's get out of here.
Idea of his prowling around that Zorka place alone.
Better take it easy, little Daly. That was a pretty hard crack you got.
Oh, that's nothing.
Hello.
Oh, you're back.
Hello, any luck?
No, been all over Zorka's place with the neometer, no reaction.
And you can take my word for it, the box isn't there. That little gadget was spotted a mile away.
That leaves us without any cue as to where it's gone. And if those foreign agents get Zorka's secret out of the country, we're apt to find ourselves at war within a few weeks.
Dr. Mallory speaking.
Yes, just a minute. It's Miss Drew says she's on a hot trail.
Thanks. Hello, Jean. Yeah, where are they now?
They took a boat to a schooner at anchor off Valdez Landing. Yes, I made inquiries. The name of the schooner is Lottie Carson, but nobody seems to know who owns her around here.
That's a good job, Jean. Now listen. I'll send Jim Daly and some men down to join you. Now, you stay near that dock and don't get in any trouble.
Not bad for a nosy reporter, eh? All right, Captain, I'll be looking for Jim.
Goodbye. Jean found the memo of the box and trailed him to the waterfront.
I guess I'll have to apologize for some of the things I said to her. Where is it now?
On board the schooner Lottie Carson, anchored off the lower harbor.
On a ship, that means you'll have to get help from the harbor police.
No, I've got a better idea than that. Jim, you take Mac and Parker. Drive to Valdez Landing. You'll meet Jean there.
Up, Captain West. Thanks. Put the grenades aboard?
Yes, sir. Right there.
Good.
And hurry.
He must have come by slow freight.
Where is that windjammer?
It's anchored out there.
Oh, that's fine. Bob phoned for a boat. Let's go get it.
Are we going aboard?
I hope not. Come on, I'll tell you our plans as we go.
Keep it away from ammunition and powder. We don't want to blast the bottom out of this one.
That's all right, as long as it's in this insulated case.
That's what you think. Well, we're not taking any chances.
Why can't we up anchor and get out of this?
We can't get clearance without an inspection. We'll wait until darkness and then try and slip up without lights.
Too late.
What are we going to do?
Wait and watch. Our next move will depend upon what happens out there.
What do you make of her, Skipper?
Three men and a girl aboard.
Give me that.
It's a G-man. And the girl is that newspaper woman I told you about.
Thank you.
you ride aboard, we blow up the harbor.
What? They're sending it to us.
You gonna let them give it to the G-men?
The meteorite has not left the ship.
How do you know?
If you clear out a small boat, that needle would be following you.